like you have extraordinary abilities. My father, he's an extraordinary man. He's coming to Velia. You've entered Fox territory. Father often provides a helping hand to even I only get to see him once or twice a year. Yeah! In the letter my father wrote, I remember something from the ancient texts. You're one of those adventurers, right? You shouldn't have much trouble dealing with them. No shape. Is this true? I imagine your pet has been quite useful to you so far.
Adventurer, do you happen to like dog? But I don't think I can go out today because of... Could you go feed them instead? You like cats and dogs. Oh, look at that! They're so cute when they eat! You can pet them. Just be careful. Adventurer, do you like...
This little fella even likes to follow you around. Let your pet starve. Any decent person would always keep their pets well. happened? You're covered in sweat.
Those moles are trampling all over my crops, and I can't afford to lose my harvest.
I'm going to run into town and ask the villagers for help. Can you hold off the boars until I get back? I'll give you the skill book in return.